maganda siya, oh, Diyos ko. Mukha kong walang pores. Hi mga mamshies! We're here for another video. And this video is super special to me kasi ito yung first video na in-upload ko after I got monetized. I just got monetized 2 days ago, guys. So, I think this is a perfect timing to thank you guys for your support, for your subscription. And if you are here watching my videos, thank you so much. So, pinagandaan ko talaga tong video na to. Nag-abala ko. Ewan ko kung masisilaw kayo sa highlighter ko. Pero pinagandaan ko talaga yan. At saka maloka kayo sa long sleeves kong sa. Okay guys, today I'll be unboxing my new tool that I'll be using for my future vlogs, future videos that I'll be uploading here on YouTube. So guys, I purchased this camera kasi gusto kong mag-upload ng better videos and better content for you guys. Especially sa mga mamshies. Kasi special kayo sa akin. Aww. So, today, I'll be unboxing this Canon G7X Mark II. So, ito siya. Ganito ko siya nakuha. Naka-box, of course. Let's start unboxing this one. By the way guys, meron ng bagong version nito, yung Mark 3 yata. Pero, parang there's no much difference naman daw sa version. And this one is better as per the reviews that I read online. Let's start by opening this one. Of course, it comes with a warranty card. The manuals comes with 128 GB of memory card. This one, of course, is the charger for the battery. Tinodo ko na rin siya. Kumuha na rin ako nitong Joby na tripod. Para madali siyang hawakan pagka lumalabas kami ng bahay to vlog. And of course, the battery. And this is the camera. Ang gusto kong feature nito is yung na-flip yung screen niya. Yan, ganyan. Na-flip yung screen para makikita mo yung mukha mo. I don't know if you guys are aware na ever since I started my YouTube video, yung cellphone ko lang ang gamit kong pang video kagaya nito, kagaya today. Also, one more thing na nagustuhan ko dito sa camera na to is yung autofocus feature niya. Kasi yung Mark 3 daw is parang hindi maganda yung autofocus feature. And dito sa cellphone ko naman, wala siyang autofocus kapag ka lalo, ayan si. Lalo kapag ka yung example, this one, the battery. Ayan no, hindi siya nagpo-focus. Blurry pa rin. So, this camera will be a great help. Especially if I'll be showing you some products up close, so maganda yung focus niya. Dito kasi sa cellphone na gamit ko, hindi siya nag-autofocus. So, maganda yung quality ng mga videos based on the reviews that I watch about this camera. Tsaka magaan siya ha, very handy. Madali siyang bitbitin. And I'll be adding the comparison clips here on the video itself para ma-compare natin yung quality ng video taken from my cellphone and taken from this camera. Okay, that's it guys. So I'll be using this on my future vlogs, and I hope when you watch my videos, don't skip the ads because monetized na si Momsh. Thank you so much guys for watching, and if you want to see more of my videos, you can click the subscribe button. And if you have any questions regarding this camera, just comment down below and I'll try to answer it as soon as possible. Thank you so much for watching. I'll just be testing my new camera. Bye! Okay guys, I'm currently testing this camera. Super linaw niya, as in! Ang ganda! Ibang-iba yung quality nung dito sa video cam at saka dito sa cellphone ko. Kasi dito sobrang precise yung image. Tapos dito parang medyo malabo siya. Medyo blurry siya ng konti. Na feeling ko dati sobrang linaw na ng mga videos ko. And I'll be inserting the clip na kuha ko dito sa camera, dito sa mismong video, so you can see guys the comparison kung gaano siya kaganda. Nakakaganda siya, oh, Diyos ko. Mukha akong walang pores. It's so nice. Ang ganda. Ang linaw. I don't know if because of the ring light, malinaw pa rin siya, guys. Sobrang ganda. Amazing. I like it so much.